once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on.
Hawk, we're gonna miss the Captain Cosmo show.
I'm changing channels as fast as I can.
Well, you need to change faster. Ah! You missed it.
Back, back, back.
Oops.
Just in time.
This is my favorite TV show ever. Captain Cosmos is awesome.
It's the Captain Cosmos show. Here we are, troopers. The next stop on our deep space adventure.
Look at those rings. What planet are they on?
Let's check my official Captain Cosmos space map. It's got all sorts of cool facts on it.
Oh, here it is. Very big planet, rings around it. Looks like Saturn. It's a very far away planet.
There are a lot of moons here, team, and it's our job to explore them all.
Why are there so many moons? I've only ever seen one.
Actually, Starling, some planets have lots and lots. Earth is the only planet in our solar system with just one moon.
Hey, let's go on our own deep space adventure, just like Captain Cosmos, and see how many moons we can find.
Yeah, now you're talking. As soon as the show's over, we'll...
We interrupt this episode of Captain Cosmos for an important weather report.
What could be more important than Captain Cosmos?
A large solar storm is expected in space today. Watch out for its powerful effects.
What's a solar storm anyway?
When many explosions or solar flares take place on the sun's surface, it's called a solar storm.
Maybe we should stay home until the bad weather's over.
Hey, we can't let a little solar storm spoil our adventure, can we? Like Captain Cosmos always says,
have no fear, adventure is near.
That's right, Starling. Come on, you two.
Huh? What about me?
One day, when you're bigger, you can come along too, Sprout.
Oh, phooey.
Booster rockets.
Engaged.
Wings.
Back.
Space visors.
Down.
Launch sequence initiated. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Blast off! Have no fear! Adventure is near!
Breaking orbit!
Space racers are no longer bound by Earth's gravitational field.
Zazazoom!
It's a real-life Captain Cosmos adventure! Zazazoom! So, where should we explore first?
Ava, any suggestions?
Jupiter is lovely this time of year. If you like, I'll plot some coordinates.
No need, Ava. I know the solar system like the back of my wing. I'll find us a place to explore. There. That nebula looks like a great place. All we have to do is...
Whoa!
Yikes, it's bigger than I thought. Engage solar storm shields now!
Oh no! Our navigational systems are failing!
Get ready for a bumpy landing! Are you okay, Robyn?
Yeah, I'm fine. But where's... Ah!
catch, Eagle Buddy.
Ow. I'm okay.
Uh-oh. Where are we? Are we lost?
Of course not. This is all part of our adventure. Although I can't tell exactly where we are.
Ava will know. Ava, which planet is this?
Oh no! The radio noise from all the solar activity is overpowering our communications!
Ugh. Well, we'll freeze if we stay here. Prepare to blast off!
We can't blast off yet. The solar storm is scrambling our navigation systems, remember?
Maybe Ava can help us. But I can!
Captain Cosmos's space map! Well done, Hawk!
As Captain Cosmos always says, don't be scared, be prepared.
Some big mountains here. Cold, lots of ice. Could this be Mars?
Mars is further from the sun than Earth, and its atmosphere is too thin to hold much heat close to the ground, so it's pretty cold.
Then we're on Mars! I knew it! Come on, let's go. If we keep moving, we'll stay warmer.
Hey, guys. I'm getting kind of hot.
It's not just you, Hawk. Look!
I thought Mars was cold. We're in a desert.
Well, Mars does have lots of deserts, but only very cold ones. So this can't be Mars after all.
Well, if we're not on Mars, where are we?
Look! It has to be Venus. See? Venus is a hot desert planet.
It could be Mercury, too. Mercury is a hot, airless planet close to the sun. We need to do some scientific tests to figure out which planet this is.
But there's nothing here to test. Just a bunch of boring old rocks.
Eagle, that's it!
It is?
These rocks aren't boring at all. You can learn all sorts of things about a planet from its rocks.
Hello? Mr. Rock? Do you know what planet this is?
No, Hawk. Not by talking with them. By doing tests on them.
Oh. Oops. Never mind!
Let's collect as many rock samples as we can, so we can test them and find out where we are.
So, where are we, Robyn?
Yeah, Mercury or Venus?
Based on my analysis, these stones aren't from Venus, so we're not on Venus. And these rocks aren't from Mercury or Neptune, so we're not there either.
But that means we still don't know where we are.
So, we're still lost?
Maybe. But we're still gonna solve this mystery. We can't give up. When in doubt, we'll figure it out. Now, let's see that map again.
Could it be this one?
No, wait, what about here?
No, it doesn't look right.
Now, are you sure?
Well, what about this one?
No, I don't know, Eagle. I don't think it's this one. I think it's more likely to be this one.
It's all my fault! We're lost because of me! I wanted to go on an adventure. I made us go into the storm, and I got us lost in this weird planet. I don't deserve to go exploring with brave adventurers like you.
Hawk, that's not true.
You go on without me. These rocks are my only friends now. I'll go live with them in some dark, smelly space cave.
Solar storms, scary planets, science experiments. Hawk, this has been the best adventure ever.
Yeah. All this cool new stuff we're learning about? If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't even be here.
Well, it has been pretty fun. You guys are brave, too.
We're all brave. We're the bravest team in space ever.
Yup, braver than... It's getting dark! Now we'll never figure out where we are. Thank goodness the moon is shining a little light anyway.
The moon! Hawk, you're a genius!
I am?
He is?
Yes! He figured it out!
I did?
He did?
Yes! What does your map say about Earth, Hawk?
Earth has many different landscapes, from cold ice caps to hot deserts. It is the only planet with just one moon.
Well, this planet is cold, and this planet is hot. And this planet has just one moon!
But that means we must be on...
Earth!
We're home! We've been on Earth all along!
That's why the rocks we found weren't from Venus or Mercury. They were Earth rocks!
I've never been so happy to see the moon!
Hey, guys!
Huh?
Cool rocks!
Starling!
I did a drawing of the moon. Look!
Yeah! I love the moon! Woohoo!
Well, it's not that good. Needs more purple.
It's a great picture, Starling. Hey, look. It's Stardust Bay. Well, at least we won't need a map for my next idea. A race home!
Yeah!